My boy got one.
Oh, he got a nice one too. Wow. Dude, check the stripes on that. That might be a king.
Way to stick with it, my friend.
That's a Spanish mackerel.
That's a Spaniard.
That's a stud Spaniard.
That's a Spaniard.
Holy mackerel.
A big Spanish, ain't it?
Look at the teeth. That's the size I usually catch right there. The 12-incher.
Well, I'll tell you right now, I ain't never caught one. Yes.
Just make sure you hold this tail as tight as you can, because this is what's controlling them right here. So just hold that tail as hard as you can.
All right.
Outside
tastings
for Spanish, it might be.
It might be five or six.
They
go by weight or length.
Oh my gosh, that's a awesome shot. Right down the mouth.
I gotta take a picture for my buddy who's been crying. He ain't caught Spanish all year. He'll love this.
And that is definitely a Spanish.
Oh yeah, definitely. That's definitely
nice.
First, I didn't think I caught him.